2:30. I'm in the drone room. I'm so awake. And Dad, if you see this, I'm sorry. I had to come in here and use your camera because why use a sucky camera when you have a really good camera to use? Anyways, forgive me for this next part of this video, Dad. His computer turned on, and I hope he doesn't walk in here. He's gonna be like, "You were on my computer. I wasn't on your computer. I was just dancing." Too awake. It's 2:30 in the morning. I'm too awake for this. Oh, by the way, did y'all see my chain? Oh, shoot. Got that at the beach? Oh, shoot. You wouldn't guess how much this thing was. $3 worth of chain. It's pretty cool. Took the chain off, used my own chain. But, yeah. So, today I'm going to be talking about, you know, you've seen the title, my stingray. I got stung by a stingray. It sucks, but it happened. And people were talking about how I'm using it for clout. No, I just kind of want to, like, tell my story because I never, like, seen or heard anybody that I know that's ever got bit or stung by anything in the ocean. But this thing, it's been, like, almost a whole 2 weeks. The sucker is still bad. Like, this whole part of my leg's numb. I went to Port St. Joe, Florida, to go on vacation, just kind of hang out. So I was just walking around the beach one day, and I was just walking around the ocean. It was in the morning, and I was just walking around. And no one ever told me that I had to shuffle my feet when I walk in the ocean. No one ever told me, hey, shuffle your feet. Do the shuffle walk when you're walking in the ocean. Especially when it's murky. Like, you can't see the bottom of the ocean. You gotta, like, walk weird. So I was like, oh, okay, I didn't know about that. So I just was just walking like I was just walking weird. I've stepped on the same thing before, the day before. It felt like a fish to me. I was like, oh, gosh, I stepped on a big fish. Wow, that's amazing. I stepped on a fish. Literally, I was in the same spot that I stepped on the other day, and I stepped on it again, and it was a stingray, because that sucker, I'm telling you, I stepped on it, and it felt like a leather belt just went, and just went by. It felt like it hit once, and then twice, and that's where the stung was. Bad, it was bleeding. It felt like I was dying. I ran to my parents, and I just sat there, and I was like, ah, ah, couldn't feel my leg. It was real. It was real stuff. I couldn't feel my leg at all. And I limped back to the house after a little bit. And had my whole foot in a bucket of water, and that burned even more. I had to sit in the shower. It says like 30 minutes. You had to put it in hot water, like the hottest you can stand. It's terrible. I don't like hot water to begin with. And then after that, I kind of sat down and called a couple friends, told them about it. I posted the picture. When I posted that picture, the date on the picture is literally 5 seconds before I got stung. Like, I just posted it ASAP because I was like, dude, this happened and it sucks. And then my mom was talking, and we got a little appointment online with the doctor. I had to download Zoom on my phone. We had a little appointment down at the beach. The doctor literally just said that we didn't need to take any chances of there being an actual barb in my foot. To go get it checked out, go get it x-rayed. So we did. We went down to the urgent care or the emergency room. It was the emergency room because it didn't have an urgent care where we were because it was a small town, just got hit by a hurricane and everything. And I walked in there. This dude gave me a size, a bucket that was like literally the size of like this, right? And my sting, here's my foot, my sting was up here. And I'm like, dude, that ain't gonna work. And of course it didn't work. And he's like, ooh, he talked, he gave me some pills. He's a nice guy. He gave me some pills. And then after that, he was like, yeah, it's not getting it. I'm like, no, it's not getting it, but it's okay. And he's like, well, let me do this. And he gets a whole surgical, you know, when you go to the doctor, those things that shove in your ears and they shove it up your nose and they give you shots with it, you know, where they dispense all those things. Like, it's, you know, he gives me this trash can that has all that stuff in there with the bag, and he takes the bag out and he goes, here, man, how about this trash can? And my mom literally looks at me, and I'm like, she's like, I'm like, no, I'm good, man. I can just tilt my foot sideways and get it. And he's like, okay. But yeah, he was nice. He was a good thinker, I guess you could say. But they acted like they knew what was going on, but they were like, yeah, we need to take an x-ray just to kind of, like, you know, make sure. So we did. We took an x-ray on this cool Samsung machine, cool, like, little picture thing. And, yeah, and it came back. We didn't have anything in my leg, but they gave me a bunch of pills. They gave me antibiotics, and I had to take that for a long time. And just recently ran out of them, and I still feel kind of bad. Like, I kind of want to take, like, a Benadryl every once in a while, because, like, if you barely move this thing, like, in the wrong way, or you, like, touch it and rub around, like, you can move. Like, if I touch the spot and move around it, I can feel the muscles going through my heel. Yeah. But, yeah, that's kind of it. And right now, man, I'm still feeling it. It's still bad. Would not suggest. But yeah, this is also a kind of little announcement video at the end of the video that I'm going to be making YouTube videos just plow, plow, plow. Just start throwing them out there. Because I film so much and never post it. I'm just going to just let the media decide, you know? So, yeah. This is just my sneak raid thing. And, yeah. That's it. It was a good vacation. But, let me just pop up a picture real quick. There's a sting. It's where it bit me. And it was very, very bloody. Very bloody. And then, here's us in the ER with the x-ray machine. That Samsung machine. It's pretty cool. Thank you for watching. More videos to come in the future. Yeah, so I'll see y'all guys in the next one. Balls to the wall.